Sandoresh has accelerated the Vex's reclamation of the planet's resources. Delve deeper and destroy her forces.
Pillars down around them.
The Vex don't want you here.
A signal this is exactly where you should be.
The network back door. Bring down their barrier.
have not talked much about your search for me, Osiris, but the sundial must have been a sight.
Yes, it was. An impossible marvel. But without the Drifter and the Guardian, it would not have been able to find you.
Drifter? After helping you and Sloan, it seems the Basement Man is not so basement after all.
You found the other Hydra, eh, Captain? Nice. These duplicate Vex signatures have been popping up all over Nessus, sometimes on totally different frames.
I wonder if they are replicating in batches to test specific adaptations. Maybe. Captain, I was able to access the memory cores of the Exos you found.
They were not pleasant. But they did have access codes and geological data about minerals. Not a thrilling read, but the descrambled codes might open up some doors. I'll send them to you.
Hello, Guardian. Failsafe asked that I take over briefing duties while she works on her research. We were speaking earlier. She had disengaged her filter, so she used her... rain cloud voice. And she asked how it felt when I took the memories of the other saint. I told her it was like... becoming more myself. That saint and me... we are the same, but there was one important difference. You
Guardian. The other saint, he died alone. But I met you after Osiris sent you to find me. You gave me hope in my darkest time. I fought to live up to your example. That is how I survived. And slowly I found I was no longer living for you. You were good to have around, do not misunderstand, but I was living for me. I told this to Failsafe, and she was quiet for a long time. Then she said she had to feed her frog, and I left. But I think it was a good talk.
Prefer you make that choice for yourself. That's better.